think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now.
Good morning, Big Spring. I'm Mason.
And I'm Mackenzie, and we're here with your Channel 3 News.
For the second straight weekend, Halloween has topped the box office, carving up $32 million in ticket sales. Halloween notched the biggest opening ever for a film with a female lead over 55. A Star Is Born remains in second with $14 million in its fourth weekend and has grossed $148 million. The Sony superhero spinoff Venom is stuck in third with $10.8 million in its fourth weekend.
On Friday, we played an interview with some brand new Bulldogs. In case you missed it, we wanted to play it again.
Hello, I'm Julio. I'm 6 years old and I'm a junior. I'm from Germany.
All right, my name is Madison Sforks, which I go by Maddie. Came from Colorado. I'm also 16.
I'm JT Kuhn. I'm a transfer from Carlisle. I'm in 10th grade and I'm 15.
I'm Hannah Buzlak. I came from Path Valley and I am in 10th grade.
We don't have many sports activities and clubs and we have not a good relation with our teacher.
Different because it's very big. It was like one room school building.
Yeah, the schedule's definitely different. Like at Carlisle we have 10 periods a day. So the 5 periods a day is really nice and different change.
Well, it's a big transition. It's very different.
Mr. McGrady.
Mr. Hankus.
Mr. Gutschall is my go-to.
Eccentric.
I hang off with friends and doing many things.
I like to cook and I like to watch movies and like compare them to other ones and be like, okay, this one was better. Like, and the Fast and the Furious movies.
I love to build things with wood and everything. I'm a
big handyman.
Handyman, that's what I was looking for.
I do photography.
I don't know.
Like what?
Ooh, I want to own a restaurant. Either own a restaurant or own like one of those top like food trucks.
I'm actually looking to become a teacher, so anything education related.
I have a kid, his name is Sid, and he is, I don't know, 4 years old. It's a lazy cat.
I have a big German Shepherd at home. Her name's Lily. She's a big softie. She's 8.
I have a dog.
Yeah.
His name's Bullet. He's a German Shepherd. He's really big. He's about 4 years old.
This is Ishmael Kirkwood.
And Jared Johnson.
And we're reporting from your advanced mass media class.
This has been another episode of Brand New Bulldogs.
Stay tuned for the freshman episode. Have a great day, Big Spring.
One Stop Dog Shop is selling spirit wear and teams are competing for the most sales. Here's one of the groups you could support.
Hey guys, I'm Connor.
I'm Adam.
I'm Gavin.
And today we bring to you the Fan Claw Sale.
This Fan Claw Sale is limited time only and the clothes are just amazing. Like seriously, amazing.
If you wear these clothes, you'll show off your school spirit and you'll look good doing it.
Check your email or come to us for more information. Thanks guys.
On Halloween this year, teachers will be dressing up in costume, and you will have the chance to vote for your favorite. Categories will include creative, funniest, gross, and scariest. Voting will take place on paw print. The winning teacher will win Club's Care Traveling Trophy. Students are also encouraged to wear Halloween socks for that day to earn Color Wars points.
Teachers, get ready for the biggest costume contest of your life. You could win the traveling trophy, Color Wars points, and a ribbon for participating. Fill out the Google spreadsheet from Ms. Schneider to participate. Claim the traveling trophy for your room.
Auditions for this year's Spring Musical Seussical are happening Friday, November 2nd and Tuesday, November 6th. For more information on how to be on stage or backstage for this great show, join the Musical Google Classroom page. Email Mr. Fieser or Ms. Haga to join, or enter the classroom code below.
Hey, are you gonna join the musical?
No, that's stupid.
Hey, can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know, can you? Join the musical.
Join the musical.
Now to Kennedy with your sports.
Savor every moment slowly, slowly. You fit me, tell me, love, how you put it on. Got the only key, know how to turn it on.
Hi, Big Spring. I'm Kennedy, and I'm here with your sports. Congratulations to the cross-country team for a stellar performance Saturday. The boys' team, consisting of Ishmael Kirkwood, Ian Ward, Matthew Ward, Trevor Moyer, Dane Valley, Ian Lay, Trevor Richwine, and Wade Barrick, placed third and head to states this weekend. Also heading to states are Gabby Reifsnyder and Fawn Bennett, who placed 11th and 25th respectively. The Red Sox are the winners of the 2018 World Series, beating the LA Dodgers 5-1 in Game 5 of the series. Now we go to Dalton with your weather. To my face, because I want you,
babe. Yeah, I want you, baby. Hey, Big Spring, I'm Dalton, and I'm here with the weather. Today's going to be mostly cloudy, breezy, with stray showers with a high of 54. Tonight's going to have decreasing clouds, and it'll be breezy with a low of 39. Tuesday is going to be mostly sunny with a high of 58. That's all for me. Now back to your news.
Thank you, Dalton, for the weather.
You can skip the line and get your drinks and snacks from the Growler Express every Monday, Tuesday, and Thursday. It is open between periods 1 and 2A and between periods 2A and 2B. Located on the second floor outside of guidance in front of the windows overlooking the cafeteria. It is a quick way to purchase snacks and drinks on your way to and from class. If you pay cash, you will get a free Growler mug while supplies last.
Do you want to step back in time and explore the past? BNC flexes on November 1st, retired U.S. Air Force Colonel Carl Watchsmith will be hosting the Coffee Class with a Vet program. He will be taking us back to the Cold War with a focus on Vietnam. Please sign up for Mr. Anderson's flexes in the auditorium. Come for one, but better yet, come for both and get the whole story.
Tempest Club event. The weather is getting cold outside and the leaves are changing, but it's about to get even colder. Join Tempest Club this week as we travel back in time with Mrs. Janelle Jura of Historical Traveling Trunks as we look at America's longest war, the Cold War between the Soviets and the United States. Email or RSVP Mr. Anderson to get added to the roster for this special event.
Penn State's early action application deadline is fast approaching. If you want to have an admission decision by December 24th, you must submit a completed Penn State application by November 1st.
Looking for more information about your events, activities, or initiatives at your school? The Mass Media class sends out text alerts about important announcements you might miss on Channel 3. To participate, text the code BSHSANN to 81010.
I'm Mason.
And I'm Mackenzie. And don't forget to wear your Halloween socks on Wednesday.
Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me, say what.